Hey, my summer clothing line is ready. I have it all here, and of course I want to show you every single piece. This time I decided to call it linee, which in Italian means lines, because I wanted to have a lot of stripes, and the main color palette is navy, white, and pink. There are 8 different pieces, and for tops we have 3 options. The first one is an off-the-shoulder top with a color block section, and it's in pink and white, and it's made of this ribbed material. The next option is a hoodie, and it's for those chilly summer evenings or usual rainy days here in the UK. As you can see, the main color is pink, but it has a white sleeve, and on that sleeve there is a print on the elbow, and I really love that detail. And by the way, this is the exact same cut as the Limone hoodie that I made last summer. So many of you requested me to bring it back, so you know, this is a new take on that, and if you like that one, you may want to grab this one as well. And the last option is a simple t-shirt. It's white with black thread, and it has a bigger design in the front. You can never really go wrong with a white t-shirt, so I thought I would include it. Then for bottoms, I do have 2 options. The first one is a wrap skirt. It's pink with a navy panel, and it's an A-line cut, which I think is the most flattering shape for skirts. And the other option is a pair of pants, and these come in all navy with a pink section instead. These have an asymmetric hem. The fit is very similar to the Amore pants that I did during winter, but it's a softer material. But if you prefer one piece kind of clothing, I got you covered. It's an off-the-shoulder dress. Again, you know me, I love some off-the-shoulder stuff. It has very puffy sleeves, and it's layered, so it gives it a lot of volume. It has some navy shoulder straps, so you can tie them around your shoulders. But if dresses aren't your thing, we have a similar piece, but it's in a form of a jumpsuit. And this is what I would call a beach jumpsuit, just because it's a very, very light material, so it's super breathable. It's very easy to get in and out, because again, it has those same shoulder straps. And the coolest thing about these is the way that it's split in the middle. And this actually comes in 2 different color options, so you can pick whatever you prefer. But that's not all, because finally, I have a bathing suit. I've been trying to make bathing suits for the longest time, but it's always so complicated. But this time I have it, and I love it. It's this white little number with a bigger print in the front, but it also has these frilled sleeves. It has a plunge back, and it also has a section to support and keep everything in place, which is great. Especially because it's white, you don't want to, you know, show too much. And these are all the pieces in the clothing line, but we do have some accessories, because Chroma is actually sponsoring this video, and they created some designs for phone cases to go along with this line, and they did such an amazing job. They match every single color perfectly. So we have this frame in blush pink and 12 different back plates. As you may have noticed, with every outfit I was showing my favorites design, but there are so many more that you can look at in the Chroma website. The back plates are all interchangeable, so you can get a few and then just simply swap them out very easily. Also in the website, you can preview how each single look will look like on your phone, so it gives you a better idea. All the cases are BPA free, which is pretty great. So if you're interested, you can use a code SUMMERLINE to get 20% off. You will get the frame and 2 back plates for $32. And yeah, just take a look, maybe there is something you like. Since I started using Chroma, I haven't, you know, gone with any other brand, because it's so good. This is it for my clothing line. I hope you like it. Let me know in the comments down below which one of the pieces is your favorite, and I will see you very soon.